friends. Are you guys ready? Here's how it's gonna work. I'm gonna call up one boy bander and one fan. I'm gonna read a question. Whoever buzzes in first can answer. We'll keep track of the score and see who knows more. Jason here is gonna be keeping score and tell me who buzzes first. You ready?
Ready.
Well done. Okay, first up, Joey McIntyre. New Kids on the Block. Put your hand. You guys ready? Okay. Who sported the longest mullet in the Please Don't Go Girl video?
Ben. Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Do you have to finish the question before we ring the bell? Or can you...
Yeah.
No, she knew the answer, so this is how this is going to work. Sorry, buddy. Who sported the longest mullet in the Please Don't Go Girl video?
Okay. They all had mullets, so it's very hard.
Time.
It is.
Donnie. Am I right? Am I right?
I know she's freaking out right now. All right, the question is, no.
You got it.
I'm sorry.
What was the name of Boys to Men when they were in high school?
Wow.
Jordan?
You better know it, too.
Unique Attraction.
Ding, 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 ding. You got schooled a little bit. You got schooled a little bit. Back to your corner. Lachey from 98 Degrees and Dylan. Come on down. There it is. Oh, wow. It's going down. The question is, how long does a member of 98 Degrees need?
Ben! Come on, Jason.
Ben!
Don't finish it.
You didn't know the rest of the answer.
How long does a member of 98 Degrees need to do what?
You're in. I was just thinking of stopping it early anyway.
On average, 25 minutes.
Amateur.
Would you like me to finish the question? Okay. How long does a member of 98 Degrees need to give you the time of your life?
Would you like it in English or Spanish, Karen?
Oh.
In English, just one night, and I think in Spanish, it's una noche. Thanks, Nick.
They're trying to keep you down. All right. Have you guys met?
No.
There it is. Who wore the American flag shirt in the Step by Step video?
Dude.
I believe you have the answer.
Damn. Are we doing this on purpose? Really? Y'all not ringing the bell.
Don't, you know what? No one's cheating. The correct answer is Danny.
Second time out.
Well,
competition, baby.
The question is, what was the first song released by...
Oh, stop it. Hey.
Motown Philly back again.
Motel Philly, I was just singing the lyrics.
That might be the correct answer.
That was a half question.
All right, the next question is, I'm sorry, the contestants are Jeff Timmons. Steve, I saw you both next week.
We are launching an investigation of this thing.
Hey, can I need a score check? Can we?
Six to the fans, zero to the band. Yeah.
It's all right, though. I feel good about this. Okay, next up we got Jordan Knight and Brianna.
Come on.
How are you?
I'm great.
Good.
Just ready to lose?
Yeah.
Look at them just easing into it. They're both going to get all right.
She's mesmerized. She can't think.
I have a tiger. I have a tiger.
Jordan, grab her hand.
The question is.
Sing falsetto. Hold her hand. Hit a high note, son.
Steady. On the Hangin' Tough album cover, she's shaking. The gang is on the subway. Where is that subway heading?
Fan.
Wait, really, Jason?
She might not get it.
I'm gonna get it.
We're union rep.
Okay, all right. Would you guys want to say it together?
Do you know the answer?
He should.
That's a trick. She's going. What's the answer?
It's a trick question.
What's the one, two, three.
Yeah.
Huh? What?
You want to say it together?
Where was the train?
Yep. Where was it headed?
Where was it going?
One, two, three. Coney Island.
It was going nowhere.
She wins.
Let me tell you what. It was in a museum.
That's right.
Some serious. Okay, here's your question. What TV show launched the popular meme? Stay out of it, Nick Lachey.
Oh, they broke it.
Really?
What's the answer?
I believe the answer is One Sweet Hill, Miss Keegan.
What was it?
One Sweet Hill?
One
Tree Hill.
If I'm not mistaken, it was One Tree.
Okay, which member of New Kids on the Block once dated 80s pop star Tiffany? That would be banned.
John Knight.
Yeah!
Ding, 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 ding!
Double up.
Up next we have Wanya Morris.
3-6.
Voice Amanda and Tom. What up, babe?
Let's get it.
I kind of just want to see you guys arm wrestle. I feel
like that.
All right. This is the final Boys to Men question, by the way.
Closer. Bringing in the closer.
The hit, End of the Road, Road was on the soundtrack of...
Ding, ding, yeah! Come on! Tell him, son! Boomerang!
Six.
Yes. Come on. 2-point game.
No pressure. No pressure.
None.
All right.
Just ringing.
And this is going to be the final 98 Degrees question as well. Which member of the band worked as an EMT
before?
Drew would be the correct answer. Next up, we have Donnie Wahlberg from New Kids on the Block. And by the way, I think technically that was cheating. Are you freaking out right now? Yeah, okay, that was cheating. You threw her off. You're trying to psych her out. How long have you been a fan? Are you guys ready? Without using your fingers, mind you. In the Right Stuff in the Right Stuff song, how many O's are there?
Band.
The total song or
don't
just
use your fingers?
Five.
You want me to finish the question now so she can get it right?
What?
Nope. No, it is not. Right. So, in the Right Stuff...
Can I just say before you do that? Uh-huh. What kind of boy band guy would I be if I tried to beat a fan?
The question is, how many O's are there in one refrain?
Keyword.
Without using your fingers.
I already know!
14. 14 is the correct answer! This might have been the best game I've ever played in my life. Jason, what's the final score?
Fans on 8, bands on 4.